They said there'll be snow at Christmas. They said there'll be peace on earth. But instead it just kept on raining. A veil of tears for the virgin birth.
Hello YouTube, Spaceman here. Happy New Year to everyone out there. On Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and wherever else you may be watching. This video is dedicated to Greg Lake, legendary singer, bass player, formerly of King Crimson, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, and did a small stint with Asia. Great vocalist, outstanding bass player, guitar player, had one of those wonderful voices that just stands out on its own alone. And I like to make this dedication to him. And what this is I'm going to be showing you my tree for New Year's, which I've changed slightly. Of course, there's the star. That's special for New Year's, but I've had that on all Christmas, but it looks cool at New Year's. I took some balls off and I put on my rock and roll balls. Excuse the expression. rock and roll Christmas ornaments. This one is a special one. It's Emerson, Lake and Palmer that I got from the website probably about 10 years ago or so. What sparked this off originally was this one, which I had never seen anything on Deep Purple before prior to this year. And this is a nice really nice purple color, and it's got their logo and everything, and I thought that was really cool. Here's the Rush one. Let's see what else we have here. We have the Santana. You can't really see that too good. There's not much light here. See if we can angle that up a little bit, pivot it up so you can see it. This, I believe this was the first one I ever bought. I think I bought it at FYE or Camelot, whatever it was back then. Down here you're gonna see, give you a good look at some of the stuff around it, but this one you're going to see Van Halen. That is the Van Halen one. This supposedly is the Grateful Dead, but I am not really a big fan of the Grateful Dead, but I bought it anyway because I thought it looked cool. It had a little bear on it. This is AC/DC, which I'm not a real big fan of AC/DC either, but it was kind of cool, so I bought it. And I think that's it. If I don't want to miss any here. I thought there was one more, but I guess not. So I guess that's about it. Got Jimi Hendrix Experience. Yep, can't forget that one. Cool, isn't it? I just hung these on here especially for New Year's. And I'm just going to give you a little bit of a tour of some of the other cool looking ornaments on here. Anyway, that's the tree. And that's it, what I've put on there for New Year's. And let's play a little song for you here, okay? With the guitar. Can't have a rock and roll Christmas without Chuck Berry, can we? Another Coca-Cola Santa Claus. Sorry folks, this one is out of batteries. And of course we got the old Star Trek back here. And it is out of batteries. So, can't show you how that one lights up. But, we got a little interesting candy cottage here. Cool looking Santa Claus. White, red, and green. With the gold bell. And that's it. And I especially like these old fashioned looking ornaments. And this one. There's an old world Santa Claus and another ornament, and that's it. So, yeah. I like this too. These playing cards in the triangular configuration, and that would be it. Okay, so here's wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2017. Have a good one. Cheers.